Awesome God, awesome God, only you desire the glory in my life. Only you desire the glory in my life. Mighty God, mighty God, mighty God, mighty God, only you desire the glory in my life. Only you desire the glory in my life. Oh, mighty God, mighty God, mighty God, mighty God, mighty God, mighty God. Oh Lord, only you desire the glory.
na-ekpuchi. Mere onwe gị aha chi mọ. Gosi nụ ha na-ekpuchi mọ. Ime majesi bịa nụ he. God of pastor dị bịa nụ bịa. Gosi nụ ha na-ekpuchi kwu he. God of all creation, my helper, the helper of my father, my director, you are my wisdom, you are my knowledge, you are my understanding, you are my instructor. You are the one that moves me. You are my angel. You are my power. You are my exalter. I rely so much on you. But I cannot do anything outside your help. Make yourself a good man. Defend your name tonight. Meet your people at the point of their needs. Deliver souls. Put laughter in our mouths. Bring God a love from the Mediclare. And let your name be glorified. Fill us to the brim. Even this hour. Take over the microphone. Speak by yourself unto your people and let there be impasse, and at the end all glory will be returned to you. In Jesus' matchless name we are prayed. As you are still standing, put your heads and bring out your offerings. Bring out your offerings. Bring out your offerings. Send your offering an errand. What are you believing that God should do for you tonight? Speak to that offering. Tell God what you want. In our hands are our offerings. Oh God, ahead of time, we are sending our offerings to clear the road for us. Accept it, O Lord, for our hands, and in return, bless us abundantly. Let testimony fill our mouths. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Nothing to give you but to say thank you, Lord. Almighty Father, thank you. Almighty Father, thank you. Almighty Father, thank you. We have nothing to give you but to say thank you, Lord. Almighty Father, thank you. Hallelujah. Almighty Father, thank you. Almighty Father, thank you.
I am nothing to give you
but to say thank you, Lord.
Almighty Father,
thank you. The most excellent is King Jesus.
Shout hallelujah, amen.
The most excellent is King Jesus. Shout hallelujah, amen. Everybody sing it. the most excellent King is Jesus.
Shout hallelujah,
amen.
The most excellent King is Jesus.
Shout hallelujah,
amen.
Praise the living God. Praise mighty Jesus. Tonight, we're going to consider a topic which I titled Destroying Evil Marks and False Identities. Destroying Evil Marks and False Identities. Praise the living God. What is a mark? A mark is a symbol or a line given to something in order to give information about it. A line is a symbol or a line. A mark is a symbol or a line given on something in order to give information about that thing. When you see, sometimes, for example, if there are some buildings that are to be destroyed, you see government will come there and give a mark that this building is already marked for what? Destruction. Praise the living God. The same thing to other things. So that mark there identifies the building for destruction. If it is a tree, the mark on a tree identifies the tree for destruction. So whatever any mark is found on identifies that thing that it is for something, either for destruction or for good. But the area we are looking at this morning is the bad aspect of it. And what is identity? Identity is the characteristics, feelings, or beliefs that distinguish people from others. Characteristics, feelings, or beliefs that distinguish people from others. That is known as identity. This thing has been used. It is being used to identify such a person is either by his or her bad character or good character. Praise the living God. Let's see Ezekiel chapter 9, verse 4 to 6. Ezekiel chapter 9, 4 to 6. Ezekiel chapter 9, 4 to 6. And the Lord said unto him, go through the midst of the city, through the midst of Jerusalem, and set a mark upon the foreheads of the men that sigh and that cry for all the abominations that be done in the midst thereof. Yes. And to the others, he said in my hearing, go ye after him through the city and smite. Let not your eye spare, neither have you pity. Yes. slay utterly old and young, both males and little children and women, but come not near any man upon whom is the mark, upon whom is the mark, and begin at my sanctuary. Then they began at the ancient men which were before the house. Praise the mighty Jesus. You can see this is God's instruction, God's divine instruction given out. But this one is that mark in good aspect of it. Say, go and place a mark upon each and every one in Jerusalem. Each and every one in Jerusalem that stand to say that every abomination going on in Jerusalem is not supposed to be. Put mark on them. This is a mark of safety, mark of protection, that none of them should be destroyed. Then to every other person that does not have the mark, he says, slay them, both young, old, both ancient people. That's old people. Spare them not. God said, spare not. Spare not. Destroy them. Praise the mighty Jesus. Praise the living God. And we know that whatever God is involved into, anything that God is involved into, Satan is much, much, much more interested. Place yourself just put yourself where you belong to. So that when we begin to pray, you focus there. You focus there and pray earnestly for deliverance. Every attack you receive has a mark. Every attack you receive has a mark attached to it. Cain has a mark upon himself not to be killed by anybody. What did the enemy mark you for? What did the enemy mark you for? It's a question to yourself. What did the enemy mark you for? What did the enemy mark you for? Stand to your feet, everybody. What did the enemy mark you for? Cain has a mark on himself. Mark of don't kill him. Prolonged suffering and punishments. What did the enemy mark you for? Cast your mind back. Recollect back your past experience. What you have been experiencing all this while, since you became a human being, since you become adult, what are your experiences? What have you been experiencing? Cast your mind back. What did the enemy mark you for? I know God wants to deliver somebody. It may not be everybody, but I know that God wants to deliver somebody tonight. It may not be everybody, but this message and the prayer that follows it is for somebody. And I pray that that person should be in the spirit. For God says, He will not release His words and it returns back to Him void. Every word of God that goes out is for assignment. Open your mouth and begin to talk to God. Begin to talk to God. Cry out to God. You don't just murmur in this house. I will not beg you to stand up. If you like, lie down. I don't force people to pray. I always say it. If you like, sit down. If you like, lie down. But people, if you know that this message is for you, stand to your feet and cry to God. Cry out. Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' mighty name we are prayed. Amen. Mark chapter 19 verse 28. God forbids his children. God forbids his children from putting marks on their body. God forbids his children from putting marks on their body, on themselves. But today, what do we see? Marks all over the body. They say it is tattoo. Tattoo. What is tattoo? What is the meaning of tattoo? Tattoo. What is the meaning of tattoo? Show it to us. Leviticus chapter 19, 28. You shall not make any coatings in your flesh for the dead. Don't make any coatings in your flesh for the dead, nor print any marks upon you. I am the Lord. But if we can tell ourselves the truth, many of us here that are standing here now, you have tattoos on your body. You have tattoos on your body. If we can tell ourselves the truth. Many here now, both men and female, you have tattoos on your body. In a chumma. Magin. Magin. When God commanded, when God instructed and said, don't, never you try it, for I am the God I have spoken. But you decided to dance to the tune of Satan to carry mark. Mark for destruction. You have been marked for destruction. You allow Satan to give you mark for destruction. Mark of death. Mark of hellfire. Mark. Some, you see that their own fish. The tattoo is fish. Some different kinds of animals. Which means you are telling people that you are a fish. You are telling people that you are a fish. You are one of the agents of Satan. From their own dragon. You are telling people that you are a dragon. You don't need anybody to... no interpretation to that. No, we don't need interpretation. You have already told us that you are a dragon. God said, never, don't try it. But you have it on your body. You have it on your body. Put your mouth and cry to God. Say, God, have mercy and deliver me tonight. Open your mouth and pray. In the name of Jesus Christ, we are prayed. Listen. The woman of the issue of blood, when he heard that Jesus was about to pass through his area, through her area, sorry, he cried. She prepared herself because she knew that this is an opportunity. Because Christ doesn't pass through that area every day. So this one that they say that he is passing through this area today, it is my time. I must touch him. My affliction is going today. She said, she concluded in her heart. He said, her affliction must leave her today. She made that decision at home. And that's why when she heard the sound of the large crowd as a result of Jesus passing by, she ran out. Remember, she was smelling for 12 years. And when people began to say, woman, you can't see her. You are smelling. He said, yes, I know that I'm smelling. But even though I can touch the hem of his garment, I know I must be free. I know I must be made whole. And she started pressing forward. She was pressing forward. This is my last opportunity. I've been hearing of this man. And this time around, she happens to pass through my side. Hey! They say, woman, stop! Some put stood on her. She fell. She rose again. Oh, even though I touched the hem of his garments, I know my freedom will come. My freedom must come. They did everything they could. Woman, you are smelling. Yes, I know. My smell, my odor will make way for me. And we are giving way. This woman, you are smelling. My odor will make way for me. Your affliction will make way for you. To me, Jesus, tonight. But the chance and the opportunity doesn't come all the time. Make use of the opportunity now. The woman made use of the opportunity that she had. And that granted her her deliverance. Don't let your opportunity pass you. It doesn't come all the time. It doesn't come all the time. The woman said, I must meet her. Blind Bartimaeus cried out, Son of David, have mercy on me. He cried out. He didn't murmur. He didn't murmur. He cried out. And his cry drew the attention of God, of the Master, Jesus. He didn't murmur it. If you want to draw the attention of the Master, you must cry out. You don't murmur it. Are you flies? Cry out. Shout out. Father, nobody can deliver me out of this pain, out of this affliction. It's only you. It's only you. It's only you. So many of us that are here, including me, before now, your mother, your parents took you to a place. They give you a incision on the body, mark on your body. Many of us, you carry mark on your face. Many carry on the laps. Many carry on the hands. Many on the chest. Every part of the body. Your parents took you to a native doctor. They said they want to remove or one day. They want to remove this. They want to remove that. They want to. And as a against you, seriously, speaking against you, after cutting your body, what did that native doctor put inside that mark? What is that now? What did that native doctor put inside your body that is moving about your body, moving around, that is hindering you, that is stopping you? And you are there murmuring prayers. You are there murmuring. You don't want to shout out. Shout out, child of God, and call God, Father, deliver me, oh God. Open your mouth and cry out. Jesus' name we have prayed. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Listen, Samson was known for something. And what was that? As a brave man. God created him from the mother's womb as a strong man, brave man. And remember, before he was born, an instruction was given to the mother, because he was a Nazareth. God said to the mother, don't drink alcohol. And even when this young man will be born, let no result go. But what happened? That hair was Samson's identity of braveness. And when the hair was shaven, what happened? The identity was taken away. He couldn't do anything again. He was made caricature of. They used him to play. They made mockery of him. But when the hair of Samson started growing again, something happened. And what was that? The Bible says that he went and do what? He had two pillars. He said, let me die with my enemies today. By that time, the hair had started doing what? Growing. He had the two pillars and pushed it down. What he was known for, the identity, had started coming up again. He had the two pillars and pushed down the whole building and died with his enemies. Praise the living God. Praise the mighty Jesus. Many of us, most of the things that you do before now, things that you do very easy before now, you couldn't do it again. You couldn't do them again. You cannot do them again. Things that doesn't even take you anything to do, you can't do them again. And you feel that it's ordinary. When things like this start happening, know that enemy has tampered with your identity. The enemy has tampered with your identity. You don't stress in doing things before now. There are things that in fact, it's like this one is nothing. You do it without delay, without wasting time. But now you struggle to do them. You struggle before you do them. Enemy has tampered with your identity. Until your hair begins to grow again, you may not be able to do those things again. You may not be able to do them again. They're going to cry and tell God, Father, who has tampered with my identity? Who has tampered with my identity? Which devil has tampered with my identity? What power has tampered with my identity? Oh God, restore back my identity. Can you open your mouth now and cry? Jesus' name we are praying. Listen. In Jesus' name we are praying. Listen, sometimes many of us, you see yourself in the dream. I know why I am explaining all this. Sometimes you see yourself in a dream. You don't baba a logos, but you see yourself carrying a logos. It is a wrong habit. Most of times, when you see yourself in a dream with a white hair, why you don't have a white hair? It's a wrong habit. Most of times. Wrong identity. Some of us, spirit of reincarnation has given us wrong identity. The person they said that you are reincarnated to, do you know him? Do you know the things that he did? And they started calling you by that person's name. And before you know it, you see yourself doing what? The same thing. The same evil that the person committed. If the person married 12 wives, you see yourself marrying and marrying and marrying. You marry one, you know they're okay. Marry two, you know they're okay. Marry. You see yourself married. Wrong identity. Wrong identity. And some, the idol of your father's house has given you a wrong identity. Idol of your father's house has given you a wrong identity. Yes. A lot of people here, their son name. They say, Chinedu Agu. Agu. What is Agu? Agu is the name of what? Idol. Osu Agu. And all that. Many people, the idol of their father's house has given them wrong identity. Look, the woman of the issue of blood, the problem that she was passing through, gave her wrong identity. It gave her wrong identity. That nobody could be able to know her in them in the Bible. Can you tell me her in them? Can you tell me her in them? What was she known as? Huh? Does it mean that she doesn't have name? The problem she was passing through swallowed her identity. Lift up your voice and cry, Father, anything that has swallowed my identity, any problem manufactured by devil, any problem that the kingdom of darkness are manufacturing to swallow up my identity, oh God, arise and stop them now. Can you open your mouth and pray that prayer now? Any sickness, any kind of challenges I am facing, all the kingdoms are manufacturing, evil men and women are preparing to release against me and my family in order to swallow our identity, in order to swallow my identity, oh God, arise on our behalf. Stop them now. Stop them now. It shall not stand. It shall not come to pass. It shall not stand. It shall not come to pass. amongst them we have prayed. Say, in the name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Abba Father, I present myself unto you in the name of Jesus Christ. Every evil pack placed on my body, from the crown of my head to the soles of my feet, Father, let it be wiped away now. Every mark of dryness, every mark of lack, lack of help, every mark of lack of favor, every mark of divorce, mark of separation, mark of abandonment, mark of hard labor, every mark of rejection, every mark of hatred, mark of hardship, mark of untimely death, mark of affliction, mark of delay, mark of discouragement, mark of struggle. Abba Father, I gather them all right now, and I present them before the blood of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus rise, flow into my life and my system, and flush away the blood of Jesus Christ. Look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ. Look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ. Look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ. Look at them. Are you?
The blood of Jesus.
It is time.
Locate them and destroy them.
It is time.
The blood of Jesus.
It is time.
Locate them and destroy them.
Yeah.
The blood of Jesus.
Yeah.
Locate them and destroy
them.
The blood of Jesus.
Yeah.
Locate them and destroy
them. Yeah. The blood of Jesus. Locate them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus. Locate them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ,
look at them and the blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus Christ, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus, look at them and destroy them. The blood of Jesus, look at them and destroy them. Let's go to battle. Look at them. Let's go to battle. Let's go to battle. Look at them. Let's go to battle. Let's go to battle. Look at them. Let's go to battle. It is time for war. 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 It is time for war.
Look at them.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
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 Look at them,
the
Lord of Jesus.
Look at them,
the
Lord of Jesus.
Look at them,
the Lord of Jesus.
Follow them. Look at them, 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 look Let's go.
look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them. Command the peace of God. Look at them and destroy them.
I need your hands. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh yeah, let's go. Lord, is he gone?
the blood to wipe out. Use the blood to destroy. Use the blood to destroy. Every mark of rejection, every mark of failure, every mark, man out of Luna, every mark of disappointment, every mark of rejection, every mark of rising and falling, every mark of shame and disgrace, every mark of poverty, every mark. Press on your body, every mark, press on my body. Truth him, in Jerusalem, in the streets of him, wherever they are. Every mark of poverty, from your foundation, walking against you, child of God. If your hands are not busy, if your hands are not busy, oh yeah, let's go. Oh yeah, Every mark, I hear it dead from my parents, from my parents, from your parents. Every mark, walking against you, children of God, what are you saying? Child of God, what are you saying? Every mark, I'm already. Every mark, I'm not gonna. Every mark, walking against you, child of God. Sisters, if you are above 30, you have not married, destroy them now. Every maker, the next man, not to locate you. Every maker, the next man, not to locate you. If you are in the house, you are above 30, you have not married. Oh, yeah, let's go. I need your hands. I need your hair. I need your hair. Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, yeah, let's go. 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 Yeah, 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 no. He's a gazaga, Bokunai. He's a gazaga, he's a gazaga, he's a gazaga. About a tuba, yeah, about a tuba, top of that, about a tuba, with your yikifa. Every hidden mark, working against me as evil, as entity, the next man, the next woman, the matters. Not to help me, not to help you. Every mark, scaring them away. The name of Jesus, the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Oh yeah, now, in the name of Jesus. If you are in the house, you are witness of I listen now. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh what is, oh what is. Your hands, yeah. Oh, by the Jesus. Every marker of madness, every marker of insanity, every marker of rise and falling, every marker rising and falling, every marker of delay in time, delay in period, delay in getting married, delay in making it life. Yes, every marker of exchange,
every market of first aid working in your life. Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm working. I'm working. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. About Jesus, about Jesus, about Jesus, about Jesus, about Jesus, about Jesus, jump with the fire, about Jesus, about Jesus, about Jesus, you are you, about Jesus, 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 at the fire. Set your case tonight. About Jesus. About Jesus. If you are ready, I am ready. If you are ready to be delivered, I am ready. Every marker controlling your helpers. Every marker controlling my helpers. About Jesus. About Jesus. Hey! If I let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah. Oh yeah, let's go. I need your hands. Let's go, 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 let's Irigagados, 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 Irola, Irola, stop sleeping up. You ain't no front of about Jesus, about Jesus, about Jesus. You are evil, about Jesus. You are the one about Jesus, about Jesus, about Jesus, about Jesus, about Jesus. Any matter that says no one in my father's house will make it. You are a liar, about Jesus. If you are ready, I am ready. If you are ready, I am ready. About Jesus, I am the one. I am the one. I am the one. Oh yeah, let's go, 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 I want you, let's go, 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 about a tour, rush, irrigators, irrigators. Yes, no matter you, oh, yeah, 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 irrigators, 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 about a Jesus, 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 about a Jesus. The blood is fucking, the blood is fucking, the blood is fucking. The blood is working. The blood is working. You're coming after. You're coming after. You're coming after. You're coming after. Every marker of future husband. Every marker of married power. Ragrosa. Irigagado. Irekotote. Mkorode. Izagagada. Irigokodo. Irigagada. Obara Jesus. 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 You do that on your now. Obara Jesus. Obara Jesus. Obara Jesus. Obara Jesus. If your hands are not busy. If your hands are not busy. Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh yeah, let's go up, 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 let's go up. I want you, 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 yeah. About our Jesus, we will go up, 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 Bokoroge is a gagada, Iriga Bodos, Iriga Gada, Iriga Bodos, Bokoroi, Iriga Bodos, Gagada. Yes, Iriga Bodos, Iriga Bodos, Iriga Bodos, Obara Tisa, 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 Located at the soil, Obara Tisa, Ragnosa, Iriga Gados, Iriga Gados, Iriga Gados, Iga Gagada, Iziga Gados, Iriga Gados, Iragrosa, Iga Gada, Iriga Gada, Look at the Madis, Never the Tisas, 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 Look at the Let's go! Hey, Gagada! How about a fizzle? The way you go! How about a fizzle? Rrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Let's go. About Jesus. Job or Dama, if you keep about Jesus. If he are ready, I am ready. If he are ready, I am ready. If he are ready, I am ready. Let's go.
May the Lord strengthen us the more. Can you give us some music? Can you give us some music while we rest more and gain our strength?
Shall we stand to our feet? Onabalandina Baramumba. Hona baronye na bara mumba. Hona barandi na bara mumba. Divine majesty. Hona baronye na. Hagune temba me. Hona baronye na. Iku kwa manonye me. Hona baronye na bara mumba. Hona baronye na bara gemba. Oh, you went to me. Ina bara nina bara mumba. Ina chopo yena chenu moku. Oh, you went to me. Ojo bale mame. Yes, sir. Wow, wow. Ina balonye na bara mumba. Ina tokwonye na chanu mungu. Ina gozonye na gozibe. Ina balonye na bara mumba. Ibane chendu. Ina balonye na bara mumba. Ibane siwe. Oh, sondi baina we. Ebube na masansle. Ina balonye na bara mumba. Ina balonye na bara mumba. Tell me who is better than Jehovah Lord divine.
There is no one better than Jehovah Lord divine.
Who is better than Jehovah Lord divine?
There is no one better than Jehovah.
That's what I call him. He's better than God. My better than God. Father, we call you. You are an excellent God, marvelous God. Oh Lord, we call you, excellent God, Jesus. Your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. You are a miracle walking God. Your name is Yahweh. Oh, call me
Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. You are a miracle walking God. Your name is Yahweh.
I call you Yahweh.
Yahweh.
You are
Yahweh.
Yeah.
Miracle walking God. Your name is Yahweh.
Oh, call me Yahweh.
Everywhere. agame soro ni mozi enye yekele agame soro ni mozi aja yeah everybody no tuto ni aya ni no ya ni kuba kane enye yekele o mama no bi no wa Agame solo di mozi, solo di mozi. Anyi na jagi ma, di mozi na jagi ma. Oh, simiri. Aya di no ya, agima di no ya. Oh, wanna see ya. Ya do kai gene Jehovah, unu de jira barasata. Ya do kai gene jineke, unu de jira bara. Oh, hallelujah, onema, onema. Yesi wane mali omi mama. Onye ke ni boni ke
If you have your tithes, can you come forward? If you have your tithes, you want to pay your tithes? Can you come forward with your tithes? Anybody? Talk to God concerning your tithes. Father, in the name of Jesus, I present your son unto you. In his hand is the one-tenth of his income. As you divinely commanded us that we should bring it, O Lord, unto you. And, O Lord, windows, O Lord, shall be open unto us from heaven, that we shall not have enough room to contain, O Lord, the abundance of all things, and you will rebuke the devourer for our sake. Your son have come, Father, to, O Lord, honor your ways. Therefore, bless him. Things will never be tied unto you, and whatever you lay your hand, anything good that you lay your hand to do shall prosper in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. You are blessed. Is there any seed? Any seed? Any first fruits or vow? Seed, first fruits or vow? Father, thou searchest the heart. You know, O Lord, the reason of this seed, a vow that your son is fulfilling this day. Therefore, O God, whatever he's believing you for, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, let it be, O Lord, done unto him. As it is written, that the, O Lord, expectations of the righteous shall not be cut short. May your expectations never be cut short. In the name of Jesus, may the seed or the vow you hold in your hands draw down that your expectation into manifestation, that you may return back with thanksgiving. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Is there anybody that have anything to bless? Father, I present all these substance, O Lord, before you. O God, impregnate them with your presence, with your power, with your glory, with your anointing, with your grace, with your blood, for multi-purpose use. Father, with the oil, the lame shall walk, the blind shall see, the dead shall be resurrected. Father, there shall be miracles and signs and wonders, even with the water. It shall give life to, O Lord, the lifeless. In the name of Jesus, shall bring life, O Lord, to, O Lord, every aspect of dryness in your life, your business, and your endeavors. Father, the phones shall receive, O Lord, good calls, connections, and business. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father, fill it, O Lord, with the fullness of your miracle powers, that your children may return with thanksgiving. Thank you, Abba Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Praise the living God. Those that are watching us online, don't forget to give your offerings and tithes. Remember our account number is projected on the screen. Use it to pay your tithes, give your offerings and all that, and the Lord will bless you. Don't forget that by 11 o'clock today is our weekly service. Our weekly service, 11 o'clock today. Be here and the Lord will bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. Be here and the Lord will bless you. The Lord is going to use our Father to minister to us. So make sure you are here and the Lord will perfect his work which he has started in you in Jesus' name. Stand to your feet and wave those beautiful hands unto God and in appreciation. Thank him for all he has done. Thank him for prayers answered. Thank him for deliverance he have consulted in our lives. It shall be permanent in Jesus' name we have prayed. Father, our deliverance tonight is permanent. No power shall revoke it. No power shall reverse it. In the mighty name of Jesus, we connect our antenna to the antenna of the Holy Ghost. Even as we lay our head, O Lord, to rest, let there be divine visitation, divine ministration, divine counseling. In the mighty name of Jesus, let there be divine redirection, because God has delivered us from whatever that has been causing us failure before. And now, may we receive divine redirection. In the name of Jesus Christ, may the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob be with you. May he watch over you and your families and whatever have you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon your life and family. May the Lord be gracious unto you. May he answer you. In the name of God the Father, Son, and of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.